And welcome back, survivors, to another episode of Stranded Deep. This is your survivalist, Carbonator. Okay, I did record a previous episode, but I went to that island and there was basically nothing, so I came back and just got an extra set of 8 rocks, which I broke one to a spear and a shard. This time I'm bringing with me. If I hit more, I'll just drop it there and come back. So, been to that island. Let's go to this one here. So, yeah, my paddles. All I got is 2 shipwrecks. One was empty and one was just a flare. So let's try this one. So 1, 2, 3. I really should try to get this. Oh yeah, also, I did go to that island I was planning to go to, but that came out to be, my original island, so deleted that episode, so I need to put it up. I really would like a compass still. Oh yeah, I did have a shipwreck on the way back, but I went down and got an extra machete, so I have like 3 hammers, 3 axes, 3 machetes. As I said, oh, there's a and a shark, so I'm gonna crouch. Makes it harder for the shark to tip me off. Which he still did. I have experience with other come on. Oh, what the hell? Thankfully I just made it close. Like I said, must have experience. Oh man, I don't know how. Great, let's make it difficult. Where's my boat? That on and this guy. Come on, Rick. Off. This island, so drop these two paddles. Oh, cool, we got two wrecks. Oh cool, we got that one. Got another bike wreck over there. Sharks on this side, so on the other side. Oh, shitty. This is the one with the bubbles anyway. Well, hang on, there's another one. No? Okay, let's... head back. Already, okay, cool. Oh, there's another rock over there, but I'll come back to it. Able to see anything that's bugging me. Oops. I No. Oh, it's quite a hole. Quite a good hole. Oh yeah, here's some. That'll be on the other side. I was lucky. Do they have a plan? So how many books? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 rocks, eh? Not enough for a bed, so I'll be staying up tonight. Really in the middle of the ocean? Three coconuts should be good. Oh, that's right, I need palm fronds. where I was going to sit. Don't do it because of some sharks. They disappeared, so. I can't tell. I'll do that in the morning. Did that one. Back there. So by this palm tree. might go on and make a bed, but not going to. Oh man, I got a ton of them. Wish these bubbles go away so you know where you've been. Packet plants? Nah, I haven't grown back. Don't sit. Oh, there he is. Well, so, oh. But yeah. Let's grab a stick here. That one's super close. Yeah. Well, look at it. Oh, what was it over here? Yeah, I know it was over here. Yeah. This palm tree. Just can't seem to see. Is that shipwreck I saw? I'll just grab the boat. Check the inventory. Check, hey. Okay. Oh, there it is. Oh, a couple of rigs too. Oh, I already done these two? Oh man. Safe now. Thanks for the push, mate. So this arm is dead, so not much left on materials, so draw up probably. Torch. Where's the duct tape around here somewhere? There it is. Okay, let's grab the rocks for whoops. I got three back at home, so. Cool. How many rocks left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, I might drop a rock just in case I want a barbecue pit when I come back. So. Okay guys, I call this an episode. Hopefully this will meet you back at my island, so yeah, have a good one. Bye for now.